Hello students, welcome to my maths class once again. So in the last class I have discussed exercise 10b. okay, so today we shall start exercise 10c of chapter number 10. So here the first question is we have to multiply. Okay, so you see the first question, 0.3 into 1.4. okay, then how to multiply? First you multiply as a whole, isn't it? Just removing point, decimal point. Okay, so write multiply as a whole number. Okay, multiply as a whole numbers. So if you multiply as a whole numbers, that means just removing point, decimal point. Okay, then it will come as 0.3, that means 3, and here 1.4, that means 14. So write 14 into 3. Okay, then 3 14 are 42. Okay, then write therefore 0.3 into 1.4, you write just this product, isn't it? 42. After that you count the number of decimal places in 0.3 and in 1.4. okay, then after you put the decimal here. Okay, you see the number of decimal places, here it is 1, here it is also 1, then 1 plus 1 2, that means 1 2, here the decimal point will be placed. Okay, then you can give a zero before decimal point, no problem. So that is the answer. Okay, now come to question number B. Okay, 3.6 into 2.7. 3.6 into 2.7. okay, write multiply as a whole number. Okay, you write this line, then if you remove point, then 36 into 27. Now you multiply generally, 6 7 are 2 42. Okay, then you have written 2, here remain what? 4. 3 7 are 21 22 23 24 25. Okay, right, 25. Okay, now 6 2 are 12, here remain 1. 3 2 are 6 1 7. Okay, right, 2 5 plus 2 7, here 7 plus 2 9. Okay, now right, therefore 3.6 into 2.7 equals to, now we count the number of decimal places in 3.6 and 2.7. you see here 1, here also 1 digit. So in answer will place 1 plus 1 2 digits, so 1 2. So though the decimal will be placed before 2 digit numbers, and that will be the answer. Okay, now come to question number C. You see question number C, 2.04 into what? Into 6.2. okay, you write this line, multiply as a whole number. I have written already, you write again, multiply as a whole numbers, then you write 204 into 62. Okay, just removing the decimal, then 4 2 are 8, 2 into 0 0, 2 2 are 4. Okay, then again 6 4 are 24, hand in 2, then 6 2 are 12 13 14. Okay, then 8, here 4, 4, 4, 8, here 1. Okay, 204, 6.2. You just check, 4, 2, 8, 2 into 0, 0, 2, 2, 4. Now come 6, 6, 4, 24. I have kept 2 here, and then, and 6, 2, 12, 13, 14. Okay, 2.04 into 6.2. 204 into 62. Okay, then here 8, then here 200, 2 to the 4. Then here 4, 4 4 are 8. Just do again. Okay. 2.04 into 6.2, right? 20462. Okay. You multiply again. 4 2 are 8 0 and 2 2 are 4. 6 2 are 6 4 are 24. Hand remain 2. 6 into 0 and 2 to write. 6 2 are 12. Okay. Now you see 8 here, 4 here, 4 plus 2 6 here, 2 here, 1 1 2 6 4 8 1 2 6 4 8. Now you write, therefore 2.04 into 6.2 equals to what? You just write this one, you just write 1 2 1 2 6 4 8. Now we count the number of places here. One digit here, 1 2 2 digit, 2 plus 1 3 digit in total. So we'll place before 3 digit, 1 2 3. So here the point will come. Okay, that is the answer. Okay, now come to question number D. Now come to question number D. D, you see it is written 5.83 into 0.15. okay, if you multiply, then 5, if you multiply by, right, multiply as a whole numbers. Okay, you don't forget to write this line. You write always this line, you don't forget to write this line. Okay, then 5, 8, 3 and 15. Okay, multiply. 3 5 are 15, hand remain 1. 8 5 are 40, hand 1 41, hand remain 4. 5 5 are 25, 26 27 28 29 29. Okay, now you multiply. 3 1 are 3, 8 1 are 8, 5 1 are 5. Okay, 5 here remain 4, here 9 plus 8 17, 5 plus 2 7, hand 1 8, 8 7 4 5, 8 7 4 5. Okay, now you write, therefore 5.83 into 0.15 equals to what? You write this one, 8 7 4 5. Okay, 8 7 4 5, 8 7 4 5. Okay, now you check 2 digit here also, 2 digit in total, 4 digit, 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. So the point will come here. Okay, and you can put a 0 before the point. Okay, so that is the answer. Now come to question number E. Question number E. Okay, you see question number E, 2.753 into 0.08. okay, then write this line multiplying. Okay, you write this line multiply as whole numbers, you write here. Okay, after that you write 2753. okay, then only 8, you multiply only 8. Okay, then 3 8s are 24, hand remain 2. 5 8s are 40 plus 2 42, hand remain what? 4. Then 7 8s are 56, and hand 4 what? 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. So here will come 0, hand remain 6. Okay, then 8 2s are 16, 8 2s are 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay, 22. You write 22. Now you write the product. Okay, write, therefore 2 7 7 5 3 into 0.08. The product will be what? You write the product here. You write the product here. This one 22024. Now count the number of places in 2.735 and 0.08. You see here 2 digit, here 3 digit, 3 plus 2, total 5 digit. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the point will come here. Okay. Then you can put a 0 before that, no problem. Okay. Now come to question number 2. Now come to question number 2. Okay. You see question number 2A, it is given what? Again you have to multiply 0.4 into 0.2. 0.4 into 0.2. Okay. If you multiply, then write multiply as a whole, then you will get 4 into 2. 4 2s are 8. Okay. Therefore, you write 0.4 into 0.2 equals to what? You see how many digit? 1, 1, 2. Okay. Then 4 is a what? 1 decimal of 4 is 1 digit. So here we have to put before 2 digit, because 1 plus 1 2. So by adding 0 to the left side, we will make it 2 digit. After that we will put point. Okay. Then you put a 0. Okay. No problem. Now come to question number 2B. 0.04 is the answer. 0.08. Okay. 0.08. Now come to question number B. Question number B is given. 2B. Okay. 1.2 into 0.6. Okay. You write this line. Multiply as a whole number. Multiply as a whole number. Okay. Numbers. Okay. Then 1.2, it will become 12, and 0.6 will become 6. Then 6 to jar 12 and 1, 6 1 jar 6 and 1, 7. Then you write here 1.2 into 0.6 equals to what? You write first 72. Then you count here 1 digit, here also 1 digit. So 1, 2 in total 2 digit will put here. So the answer will be 0.72. Okay. Now come to question number C. Okay. You come to question number C. You come to question number C. It is written what? 4.9 into 1.8. Okay. 4.9 into 1.8. Question number C. 2C. Okay. Then write multiply as a whole numbers. This one. After that you write 49, 18. Okay. Then you multiply generally. 9 8s are 72. So write 2, 10 divided 7. 4 8s are 32. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. Okay. 39. Then you multiply 1, then you will get 9. Here you will get 4. Okay. Then 2, 9, 9, 18. Hand divided 1. 4 plus 3, 7. Hand 1, 8. 882. Okay. Then you can write therefore 4.9 into 1.8 would be what? You write this one 882 first. Then you count here 1 digit, here also 1 digit. So in total 2 digit. So 1, 2. So the point will come here. This is the answer. Okay. Now come to question number D. Now come to question number D. Question number D, you see what written? 11.5 into 0.9. Okay, 11.5 into 0.9. Then write multiply. You write this line again here. Multiply. Okay. Then after that you write 11.5 and 9. Okay. Multiply with, write this line as it is. Okay. After that you multiply. 9 5 jar 45. Here remain what? 4. 9 1 jar 9 plus 4. 9. 9 10 11 12 13. You write 3 and remain 1. 9 is 9 and 1 10 okay 10 1035 1035 then write therefore 11.5 into 0.9 okay equals to what you write this one first 10.1035 then you count one digit here also one digit so in total two digit 12 so the point will come here okay now come to question number 3 now come to question number 3a you see 0.7 into what 1.23 okay right as like earlier multiply as whole numbers okay multiply as whole number so if I omit then it will become 7 then it will become 1 2 3 right 1 2 3 first because it's it bigger number then you write the smaller number okay then 3 7 is 21 hand remain 2 7 2 is 14 15 16 okay hand remain 1 7 under 7 hand 1 8 okay 8 6 1 okay 8 6 1 now you write here therefore 0.7 into 1.23 you write first this one 8 6 1 after that you count here two digit here one digit 2 plus 1 3 digit so 1 2 3 the point will come here and you can put a zero here no problem okay now come to question number 3b question number 3b 3b it is given what 3.69 into 0.5 you write this line again multiply as a whole okay you write okay you complete this line and write here 5 then you multiply by 5 then 9 5 are 45 here remain what 4 okay here remain what 4 then 6 5 are 30 plus 4 34 okay then here remain 3 okay 3 5 are 15 16 17 18 to become 1845 okay then you write 3.69 into 0.5 will be what 0.5 will be what you write first 1845 after that you count one digit here 1 2 2 digit 2 plus 1 3 digit in total so 1 2 3 so the point will come here this is the answer now come to question number 3c will be what you see the question 1.73 into 0.82 okay 1.73 into 0.82 okay now write multiply as whole numbers you write 173 then write 82 okay you multiply 3 2 are 6 7 2 are 14 hand 1 2 1 are 2 hand 1 3 3 4 are 24 hand 1 2 7 8 are 56 57 58 hand 1 5 8 1 are 8 9 10 11 12 13 okay 13 then you just add 6 then here will be 4 4 8 8 plus 3 11 3 to become 4 like the 1 4 1 8 6 1 4 1 8 6 okay now you write this one therefore 1.73 into this one 0.82 will be what you write this one first 1 4 1 8 6 okay then you count here two digit here also two digit that means in total four digit so 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 the point will come here 1.4186 okay now come to question number Now come to question number 3D. Okay, 3D will be what? You see, 0.65 into 2.34. Okay, 0.65 into 2.34. If you multiply, then you'll get what? If you multiply, then you'll get right. Multiply. Write this line exact. Multiply as a whole numbers, then 60, it will become 2 digit and it will become 3 digit. So write first 3 digit number, then write below 2 digit number, then multiply. 4 5 20, here remain 2. 3 5 15 16 17, here remain what? 1. Okay, then 5 2 10, and hand 1. Hand 1, 5 to the 10, hand 1, 11. Okay. Now, 6 4 are 24. Here remain what? 2. Okay. Take a say, sorry. 6 4 are 24. Here remain what? 24. So, in hand remain what? 2. 3 6 are 18. 19 20. Here remain what? Hand remain in 2. 6 2 are 12 13 14. Okay, 0 7 plus 4 11, here remain 1 1, hand 1 2 4 1 5, here remain 1 1 5 2 1 0 1 5 2 1 0. Okay, then you write, therefore 0.65 into 2.34. okay, 2.34. Then you can write the product, this one 1 5 2 1 0. After that you count here 2 digit, 1 2, here also 2 1 2, so in total 4. So 1 2 3 4, so before 4 digit the decimal will be placed. Okay, 1.5 2 1 0. Okay, 1.5 2 1 also you can write, 1.5 2 1 also you can write. 0 if you don't write, then also no problem. Now come to question number 4. See question number 4, what is written? 4A, what is written? You see, 0.654 into 3.25. So write multiply. Multiply as whole numbers. Okay, then if I omit, then it will become what? 5 4 6 5 4, then 3 2 5. Okay, then multiply, will get the answer. To write a bit bigly, 6 5 4, then 3 2 5. Okay, then multiply, will get the answer. 5 4 are 20, here remain 2. 5 5 are 25 26 27, here remain again 2. 6 5 are 30 32. Okay, then multiply by 2. 2 4 are 8. 5 2 are 10, hand remain what? 1. 6 2 are 12, hand 1, 13. Okay, now you multiply again. Okay, 3 4 are 12, hand remain 1. 3 5 are 15, hand 1, 16, again hand 1. 3 6 are 18, hand 1, 19. Okay, 0 7 plus 8 15, hand 1. Okay, 2 plus 2 4, hand 1, 5. Then 6 plus 3 9 9 plus 3 12, hand 1, 13. No, sorry, 12 12, there is no one in hand. Okay, 9 plus 1 10 9 plus 1 10, hand 1, 11. Okay, 2 1 2 2 1 2 2 1 2 2 5 2 1 2 2 5 0. Okay, then you can write the product. So you can write the answer like that, this one. Therefore you can write 0.6 5
4 into what? 3.25 will be what? You see, you put this one 2 1 2 5 5 0. Now we count the number of places here. 1 2, here 1 2 3, 3 plus 2 5, so 1 2 3 4 5, it will come here. So the answer will be 2.12550 or 2.1255, anything. Okay, now come to question number B. 4B. Now come to question number 4B. Question number 4B. Okay, 4B, what is written? 4.78 into what? 1.059. Okay, so write multiply, you write as it is this line, multiply as whole numbers. Here you write, then write 4, 7, 8. You see, this is 4 digits, so you write first this one 1059. Okay, after that you write 4, 7, 8. Okay, then you multiply. Okay, so you multiply, then 9 8s are 72, so here and even here 7, 5 8s are 40, 40 plus 7 47, hand remain what? 4. Okay, 8 0, hand 1, you can write. Okay, 8 1s are 8. Now we multiply, 9 7s are 63, so here hand remain what? 6. 7 5s are 35, 35 36 37 38 39 40 41. Okay, 41, hand remain what? 4. Okay, 7 0 0, then you can write what? This 4. And 7 1s are 7. Okay, then you multiply again, 4 9s are 36, here 6, hand remain what? 3. Okay, then 4 5s are 20 plus 3 23, here remain what? 2. Now 4 0s are 0, hand plus 2, 4, 2, and 4 1s are 4. Okay, now you add, you will get the answer 2 7 plus 3 10, 4 plus 1 5 5 plus 6 11, 11 hand 1 12, 4 plus 3 7 7 plus 8 15, hand 1 16, 7 plus 2 9 9 plus 1 10, here 5 5 0 6 2 0 2. Okay, 5 0 6 2 0 2. Therefore, you write this one. Therefore, you write 4.78 into 1.059 will be what? You just write the product. Just write this product first. This one, 5 0 5 0 6 2 6 2 0 2. Now count the number of place here, 3, here 2, 3 plus 2, total 4, 3 plus 2, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here the point will come. So the answer will be like 5.06202, 5.06202, that is the answer. Okay. Now come to question number, okay. Now come to question number C. Question number C, it is given what? 5.063 into 0.0007. So if you omit the decimal, write multiply as a whole number. So you write this one, after that write 5063 into 7. Okay, then 7 3 are 21, hand remain 2, 6 7 are 42, then 42 43 44, hand remain what? 4. Hand remain 4. 7 0 are 0, then hand 4. Okay, 5 7 are 35. Okay, 35441. So you write. Like this. 5.063 into write this one 0.007. The answer will be write this one 35441. Okay. Now count the number of places here. 3 digit here also 3 digit. So in total 6 digit. Okay. 6 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here in the answer in the product we got 5 digit. So we will put 10 to make it what? To make it 6 digit. Then you can point, put a point. Okay. That will be the answer. Okay. 0.035441. 0.035441. Okay. Now come to question number D. Question number D, you see what? 0.3432 into what? 1.65. So write this line here also, multiply as whole numbers. Okay, multiply as whole numbers. After that you write 3452. Okay, after that you write 165. Okay, then you multiply 52 jar 10 hand remain 1, 55 jar 25 hand 1, 26 hand remain 2, 45 jar 20 plus 2 22 hand remain again 2, 35 jar what 15, 16 17. Okay, now 62 jar 12 hand remain 1, 56 jar 30 hand 1, 31 hand remain what 3. Okay, 46 jar 24 and hand 24, 25, 26, 27. 27 hand remain what? 2. Hand remained 2. 63 are 18. 19, 20. Okay. Then again you write. If we multiply with 1, then we will get the same number, right? 2, 5, 4, 3. Okay. Write 0. Here 6 plus 2, 8. Here 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. Here 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 5, 19. Here remain 1. 4 plus 1, 5. Hand 1, 6. 3 plus 2, 5. Okay. 5, 6, 9, 5, 8, 0. 5, 6, 9, 5, 8, 0. Okay. Then you can write the answer here like this. 0.3452, write here, write the answer here, 0.3452 into 1.65, it will be what? You write this product 5, 6, 9, 5, 5, 6, 9, 5, 8, 0. Now you count the number of decimal places here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the point will come here and you can put a 0 here. Okay, so that is the answer. 0.569580 also you can write. If you don't write 0 also, then also no problem. Okay, it is your wish. Now come to question number 5. You see, question number 5, you have to fill in the blanks. Okay, 8 is given what? 2.6 into 12 equals to what? Dash into, sorry, 12 into dash. That means you see the left side and the right side.
in the left side 2.6 into 12. In the left side 12 is given plus, but 2.6 is not given. So you multiply with 2.6. Then it will become level. Okay. So if you multiply, then we'll get the same answer. If you multiply left side and right side, then we'll get the same answer. Okay. For that reason, we have filled the blanks with what? Missing number. Now see, for B, 0.8 into 1.5 equals to dash into 0.8. okay, so here 1.5 is missing, so write 1.5. now see 5.06 into dash equals to what? 0.33 into 5.06. so here 0.33 missing, so write 0.33. okay, now come to D, you see 0.36 into 1 equals to what? If I multiply with 1 anything, then we will get the same number, so write 0.36. okay, now write E, 7.34 into dash equals to 7.34. that means with what number if you multiply, then you will get 7.34. that means if you multiply 1, then we will get the same number. Okay, now write F. For F, it will become 1 into 3.6 equals to what? If you multiply, then we will get what? 3.6. because if you multiply anything with 1, then we will get the same number. Okay, now come to question number F, already done. Now come to G. Now come to 5G. okay, 5G, what is given? Dash into what? 21.8 equals to what? You see 21.8. that means if we multiply here 1, then we'll get the answer. If we multiply 1, then we'll get the same answer. Now write H. H given what? 0 into 2.54. then if I multiply anything with 0, then we'll get again what? 0. Okay, I, 0.76 into dash equals to 0. that means with what number we should multiply so that we'll get 0? That means if I multiply with 0, then we'll get again 0. Okay, now come to IJ. Now come to J, 2.3 into 0.6 into 1.8, okay, equals to 2.3 into 0.6 into, we have to fill in the blanks. That means here you see 2.3 is given, 0.6 given, that means missing 1.8. so write 1.8. okay, after that you come to number K. okay, for K you see 0.1 into 2.34, okay, into what? Dash. Then we have to fill in the blanks. 0.1 into 2.34 into 15. That means here what? 15 is missing, so we'll write what? 15. So that is the answer. Okay, now come to question number 6. We have to multiply 3 numbers. Okay, so how to multiply 3 numbers? You see, So you see number 6 A, okay. 0.4 into 1.6 into 1.5 into 15, okay. So as like earlier, you like, you write this run this sentence, multiply MUL TI PLI, multiply as whole numbers, okay. Then if you multiply, then 16 into 4, okay, with this product you multiply 15, okay. Then 6 4 are 24, and even 2 4 1 are 4 5 6 64, again you multiply, then get what, 5 4 are 20, and even 2 6 5 are 30 plus 2 32, then here 4, here come 6, okay, 0 4 6 6 plus 3 9 9 6 0, okay. Now you write, therefore you write this one, 0.4 into 1.6 into 15, you will get, you write this one first, 960, okay. After that you see, you count the number of places here, 1 digits, here also 1 digit, then in total 2 digits, 1, 2, so the point will come here, that is the answer, okay. Now come to 6B, what? 0.3 into 0.3, okay. So write, multiply as like earlier, okay, just what I wrote here, you write this one also, then write 3 into 3, then we will get what, 3 3 are 9, again multiply 3, then 9 3 are 27, okay. Then you write, therefore you write this one, 0.3 into 0.3 into 0.3, okay. Then you write this one, 27. Now you count the number of decimal places, here 1 digit, here also 1 digit, here also 1 digit, so 1, 2, 3, but you see in the question it is 2 digits, so by putting another 0 to the left side, we will make it 3 digit, after that we will put here point, okay, that is the answer. So write 0.027 or 0.027, you can put before decimal point 0, no problem, okay, you can write anyone. Now come to question number C, 6C, okay, 6C, here it is written 1.2, 2.1, 3.0, 1.2 into 2.1 into 3.0, okay, 1.2, 2.1, 3.0. Now multiply, you write the same line, multiply as a whole numbers, okay. If you multiply, then it will become what, 12, it will become what, 21. So multiply, 12 ones are 12, okay, that means 2 ones are 2, 1 ones are 1, again 2 twos are 4, here 2 ones are 2, so 2, here 5, here 2, okay, again with this product multiply 30, okay. So write, so it will come 0, because 2 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 2 zeros are 0, okay. Now multiply 3 into 2, 6, 5 threes are 15, 15, hand remain 1, 3 twos are 6, hand 1, 7, okay. Then you add, you will get 0, here you will get 6, here you will get 5, here you will get 7, 7, 5, 6, 0, okay. 7, 5, 6, 0. Now you see, now you write the answer, that is 1.2 into 2.1 into 3.0 will be what, you write this one, 7560, 7560, then you count the number of places, here 1, here also 1, that means in total 2, 1, 2, so it will come here, that means 75.60 is the answer, or 75.6, anything, okay. Now come to question number 7. Now come to question number 7.
You see question number 7, 0.8, 0.8 into what? 7a है, 0.8 into 2.5 into 3.6, okay? So write again as like earlier, multiply as whole numbers, okay? Then you write this one 25 earlier because it is 2 digit and here it is 1 digit. So multiply 2 digit with 1 digit. After this, you multiply 3.6 with this product. Okay, then 5 8s are 40. Hand given what? 4. 8 2s are 16. 20. Okay. Then you multiply 36. Then we'll get the answer. 0 here, 0, 3 6 are 12. Again 0, again 0, 3 2 are 6. Then 0, 0, 2, 6 1, 7. 7 2, 0 0. Okay? 7 2, 0 0. Now we can write the product. Therefore, to write 0.8 into 2.5 into 3.6. Equals to, you write this one 7200, 7200. Then you count here 1 digit, here 1 digit, here also 1 digit. That means in total 3 digit, 1 2 3. So the point will come here. So you can write 7.200. If you don't write also no problem. 7.2 also you can write. 7.20 also you can write anything. You can write also 7.2. It is also correct. It is also correct. Anything you can write. Anything you can write. Okay. Now come to question number C, B, B, 7B, question number 7B, you see, 7B, okay, see question number 7B, 1.35 into 0.73 into 2.8, you write this line, multiply as whole numbers as like earlier. Then you multiply this one 135, then 73. Okay, then if you multiply, then you will get 35 are 15, here remain 1, 33 are 9 and 1 10, again remain 1, 31 are 3 and 4, 35 are 15 and 1, 37 are 21 and 1 22, and remain 2, 7 under 7, 8, 9. Okay, now add 5, 4 plus 2, 6, here 9. Okay, then you multiply this one, 28. Okay, you will get the answer. Okay, so write 8, 5 are 40, and remain 4. Again, 8, 5 are 40, plus 4, 44. Okay, again, remain here 4. 6, 8 are 48, 6 8 are 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. You write 2, hand remain what? 5. Again, 9 8 are 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77. 77, okay? Then you multiply with 2. 5 2 are 10, hand remain 1, okay? Remain 1, 5 2 are 10, hand 1 11, again remain 1, 6 2 are 12, hand 1 13, 9 2 are 18, hand 1 19. Okay, if I add, then I will get the answer. I am writing this answer here. Okay, just follow here 0, okay, here 4, 2 plus 1 3, here 7 plus 3 10. Here 7 plus 9 what? 16, hand 1 17 or 17, 7, okay, 7 1 hand 1 2, okay, 270340. You just check, maybe I have done mistake. 3 5 are 15,
3 5 jar 15 hand 1 3 3 jar 9 hand 1 10 again remain hand 1 3 1 jar 3 hand 1 4 okay 3 7 5 jar yes 7 5 jar 35 hand remain what 2 3 7 jar 21 21 22 23 24 21 plus 3 24 it will become what 24 then 7 1 jar 7 8 9 okay so you make correction here so you make correction here 5 here 5 again 4 plus 4 8 here 9 okay again you multiply this one with 2.8 9 8 5 5 with what 2.8 then you'll get the answer 5 8s are 40 hand remain 4 5 8s are again 40 hand plus 4 44 again 4 remain 8 8s are 64 plus 4 what 68 hand remain 6 9 8s are 72 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 78 okay okay now you multiply 5 2 are 10 hand remain 1 okay 5 2 are 10 hand 1 11 8 2 are 16 hand 1 17 okay 9 2 are 18 hand 1 19 okay now 0 4 8 1 plus 8 plus 1 9 8 plus 7 15 7 plus 9 16 hand 1 17 okay 2 7 5 9 4 2 7 5 9 4 0 okay this is the correct answer so you can write therefore write this one 1.35 into 0.73 into 2.8 you will get you write this one 2 7 5 9 4 0 now you count the number of places here 1 here 2 2 plus 1 3 4 5 then 1 2 3 4 5 it will come here 2.7594 or 2.75940 okay now come to question number c 7c now come to question number 7c 7c 0.2 into 1.22 into 0.222 okay first you multiply this one with 2 right you write this line earlier line multiply as whole numbers okay then write 1 2 2 with 2 okay then 2 2s are 4 2 2s are 4 2 1s are 2 2 2s are 4 2 2s are 4 2 1s are 2 okay then you multiply this one 2 2 2 okay then you get the answer 4 2s are 8 4 2s are 8 2 2s are 4 then write 4 2s are 8 4 2s are 8 2 2s are 4 okay then 4 2s are 8 again 4 2s are 8 again 2 2s are 4 okay then 8 here then here you will get what 8 plus 8 16 hand 1 8 plus 8 16 16 plus 4 20 hand 1 21 hand remain what 2 8 plus 4 12 hand 1 8 plus 4 12 hand 2 13 14 here remain what hand 1 4 hand 1 5 okay 5 4 1 6 8 5 4 1 6 8 okay now you can write the answer like that therefore you write this one first 0.2 into 1.22 into 0.222 okay then you write this product 5 4 5 4 1 6 8 okay then you see here 1 2 3
4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So putting 1 0, make it 6 digit, then you put 1 0 here. So that is the answer, 0.054168. Okay. Now exercise sum are finished, so more sum for practice. So from here I will do 2 or 3, rest you can practice at your home. If you don't find solution, then you can ask me, you can call me. Okay, so you see first one, 8 1.5 into 2.6. okay, 2.6, so write multiplying as whole numbers as like earlier. So write 1 15 and 26. Okay, then 5 6 are 30, here remain what, 3 6 1 are 3 plus 3 9. Okay, then here 30 15 2 are 30 0 9 3 3 9 0. Okay, five two are 10 2 1 are 2 and 1 3 so 3 9 0. Okay, 3 9 0. Then you can write this 1.5 into 2.6 equals to what 3 9 0. Now we count the number of place here, 1 also here also and 2, that means 1 2, so a point will come here. You can write it 3.9 or 3.90, anything. Answer is correct. Okay, now you see which one is tough. Now come to 15. Okay, okay, now you come to 15 and rest are the same, you can do at your home. You see 0.1 into 1.1 into 1.01. okay, so you have to multiply, so write multiplying as like earlier, multiply as whole numbers. Okay, then if you multiply as whole numbers, then you get what, you multiply this one plus 11 into 1, then you'll get what, 11 again. Okay, you first multiply 3 digit number. Now you first multiply the bigger one, first multiply the 3 digit with the 2 digit, then you multiply. Okay, then here 101 again, 101. Okay, 1111. Okay, then if you multiply again with this, then you'll get same answer. Okay, okay, then you can write the answer here. So you can write this answer here, what, therefore 0.1 into 1.1 into 1.01, that is you write this one plus 1111, then you count 1 2 3 4, that means before 4 digit the decimal will be placed, then here 1 2 3 4, so here the point will come. You can write 0 here, that is the answer. Okay, and rest of them you can solve at your home. If you find problem, then you can call me. Now come to exercise 10D. Okay, exercise 10D. Now come to exercise 10D. In 10D, you have to divide. Earlier, we have done multiplication. In 10D, you have to divide. Okay, come question number 1. You see 25.2. You have to divide by what? 4. Then 4 6 are what? 4 6 are 24. Here remain what? 1. If you subtract, then it will remain what? 1. 1 is not divisible, so we will bring what? 2. After that, we are getting what? Point. So we will keep point. Okay, we will keep the point here.
after subtracting, when we are going to 2, then we are pressing point now. So for that reason, we should then we should put the point. After that, we will take 2. Now it is divisible. 4 threes are 12. Okay. So write question equals to 6.3. Okay. Now come to B. B it is given what? 6.64.92. So divide by what? 12. Divide by 12. Then what? Then 6 5 are what? 60. And 12 6 are? Okay, then if I multiply, subtract, then we will get what? 4. Then 4 is not, after that we are getting point, so we will give here point. Then 4 is not divisible, so we will bring down 9. Then 49, what? 3 12 are 48. Okay. Then 1. So 1 is again not divisible. Will bring 2. Then 12 ones are 2. Okay. Then you can write what? Question equals to 5.31. Okay. You see here. You see here another thing. Write again. You see 12 6 are 12 5 are what? 60. So you bring down what? 4. Okay. Then after that, you see 4 is not divisible. So you take what? 9. 49. Then what? 4 12 are 48. Okay, 48, then 1, then where are 12? Oh, yes, it is correct. Correct, 5.41 is the answer. So, right question, 5.41 is the correct. Okay, now come to question number 1C. Okay, 1C, 7, 6.395. Okay, we have to divide by what? 15. 5 15 are 75. Okay, if I subtract, then we'll get 1. So 1 is not divisible. After that, we'll getting points, so we'll give here point. So 1 is not divisible, so we'll bring what? 13. Then 13 is also not divisible, so we'll bring what? 9. Okay, then we have to put 10 because we have taken or we have brought down two numbers at a time. So for that reason, we have to put 10 for bringing 9. Okay, because we have taken two numbers at a time. So I can write 5 9 are 135. Then it will come what? 4. Then if I bring down 5, then what? 15 3 are 45. Then you can write Q equals to what? Q means question equals to 5.093. Okay. When you bring down two numbers, at that time you put 10 at the question. Okay. Now come to question number D. Now come to question number D. 11.7. I have to divide with what? 5. Then 5 2 are 10. Okay. 1 is not divisible. We are getting point. After that, we will put point. Okay. Then 1 is not divisible, so we will bring down 7. Okay. Then 3 5 are 15. Here remain 2. So point is there already. So we will bring down what? 0. Then if point is there, then directly we can give 0. Then 5 4 are 20. So question will be what? Write 2.34. Okay.
Now come to question number 2. Now come to question number 2A. 2A is written 9.6. Okay. And we have to divide by what? 3. Okay. Then 3 are 9. Okay. Then you are getting point. We will put point here. Then if we bring down 6, then 3 are 6. So question equals to what? 3.2. Okay. Now for B, you see what? 18.6 divided by 6. That means you have to divide by 6, and 6 are 18. Okay. Then you are getting point. So we'll put here point in the question. Then you bring down 6, then 6 are 6. Okay. Then question equals to 3.1. Okay. Now come to C. 27.2. We have to divide by what? 8. Okay. We have to divide by 8. Okay. Then 3 are 24 and 4 are 32. So it is not possible. So it is bigger than 27. So the last is 3 are 24. So 7 minus 4, 3. 3 is not divisible. So we'll, after that we are getting points, so we'll give point here in the question. Then we'll bring down 2. Then 32 is divisible. 4. 3, 8 4 are 32. Okay. So write question equals to 3.4. Okay. Now come to question number 2. D is what? 36.4 divided by 7. That means we have to divide 36.4 by 7. Okay. So seven are 35. Here remain what? 1. So after that we are getting point. So we'll put point. Then we'll bring down 4 because 7 is not divisible with 1. So we'll bring now 7 to the 14. Okay. Then question equals to what? 5.2. Okay. Now come to question number. Now come to question number 3A. Question number 3A, you see 1225. Here point. 12.25 divided by 5. Okay. 5 to 10, 5 to 15. So 5 to 10. Here remain 2. So 2 is not divisible. After that, we are getting points, so we will give their point. Okay. And 2 is not divisible, we will bring what? 2. Then 5 4 20. Here remain also 2. If we subtract, then we will get what? 2. Then 2 is not divisible, so we will bring 5. Then 5 5 are 25. Okay. Then question will be what? Question will be 2.45. Okay. 2.45. Now come to question number 3B. Now come to question number 3B. 3B. Okay. Come to question number 3B. 3B, you see 64.54. Okay. You have to divide by what? 7. Okay. So 7 9 are 63. So 1 is not, we are getting point, we will give here point. After that 1 is not divisible, so we'll bring 15. Then 7 2 are 14, again 1, so we'll bring down 14. 7 2 are 14. Okay. So question equals to what? 9.22. Okay. 9.22. Now come to 3C. Now come to 3C. Okay. 3C. 10.08. You have to divide by what? 9. Okay. So you see, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. So it crosses what? 10. So for that reason, we'll give 9 ones are 9. If I divide, if I multiply 2 times, then it crosses 10. So for that reason, 9 ones are 9. So here, 10 minus 1, 9. So 1 is not divisible. After that, we are getting point. So we'll give here point. Okay. Then 1 is not divisible. We'll bring down 0. Then again, 9 ones are 9. Again, divide what? 1. So we'll bring down 8. Okay. We'll bring down here 8. Okay. Then 9 twos are 18. Okay. It's very easy. So write cube equals to what? 1.12. Okay. That is the answer. Now come to question number 4D, 3D, okay, 3D, 4.72 divided by what? 8. You see here, you see 4 is the integral part, but we cannot divide 4 by 8. So we'll put what? 1 point. If we cannot divide the integral part, you see, before point, whatever the numbers are there, they are called what? Integral part. And this is called what? Decimal part. So we cannot divide the integral part. Whenever we cannot divide the integral part, at that time we put what? Point. And before point, we can put what? 0. So you remember to put point if we cannot divide the integral part. Okay, then if I bring 47, now I can what to say? Divide. Okay, now I can divide. So check 4.72 by 8. Okay, then 5 8s are 40 and 6 8s are 48, so it crosses 47. So 5 8s are 40, so here 7. So 7 is again not visible, so we'll bring what? 2. Okay, then 8 9s are 72. Okay, then write q equals to 0.59. okay, now come to 4. Okay, now come to 4. 2.4 divided by 6, that means we have to divide 6 by 2.4, that means 4 6 is 24. Okay, so you're getting point here, so we'll give put point here. Okay, so question equals to what? 0.4. okay, now come to 4B. 4B, we have to divide 5.6 by 7. So if you write 0.8, then it will what? 5 7 8 is 56. Okay, so question equals to 0.8. okay, that is the answer. Now come to, it is 4B. okay, now 4C. Now 4C, okay, 4C, 0.25, we should divide by what? 5. Again you see here 0 is not divisible by 5, so we'll put what? Point, because we cannot divide the integral part. Okay, then if we bring 2, then also 2 is not divisible, then we have to put 1 0, because 2 is also not divisible. Then if I bring 5, then 0 to 5, that means 25. So now I can divide 5 5 are 25. Okay, so that will be the answer. Question will be 0.25
0, 5. Okay, you see again here 0 I cannot divide by 5, so for that reason I took 2, then it will become what? 0, 2. Okay, 0, 2 also again not divisible by 5, so we put 1, 0. Then again we have taken 5, then it become what? 25. Now it is divisible by 5, so we have divided. Okay, now come to 4D. 4D 3.36, we have to divide by what? We have to divide by 8. Okay, then 4 8s are 32. Okay, then 1 here remain, then we are getting point. After that we are getting point, we will give point. Okay, 3 point, yes, you see here, you see here again 3 is also not divisible. 3 is also not divisible, so for that reason we have to put what? Point. Then we will bring what? 33. Then I can divide 33. 4 8s are 32. Then here remain what? 1. 1 is again not divisible, so I will bring down this 6 here. Okay, then 8 2s are 16. Okay, that is the answer. Now write Q. Q means what? Question. That means this one, 0.42 is the answer. Okay, now come to question number 5. Now come to question number 5. Okay, 5A 72.6. okay, we have to divide, we have to divide by what? 12. Then 6 12s are what 72. Okay, then we will give what? This point. Then we will bring down 6. So 6 is not divisible. Okay, so we will bring down 0, then we have to keep 1 0 here. Then 6 5s are 60. Then Q equals to what? 6.05. okay, now come to question number 5B. Now come to question number 5B. 5B, you see 35.25 by what? 15. So 15 2s are 30. 3 15s are 45. So 15 2s are 30. Then 5, after that we are getting point, so we'll put here point. Okay, then 5 is not divisible, we'll bring what? 2. Okay, so 3 15s are 45. Here you see 12 minus 5, okay, 7. Okay, question number 5B, you see the question 5B 35.25. yes, question is correct. Now you see here 7, then 7 is not divisible, we bring what? 5. Then I can what? Then I can write what? 5. Okay, 5 15 are 75. 35.25, yes, it is correct. So write question 2.35. okay, now come to question number 5C. Question number 5C. okay, question number 5C, what? 54.54. okay, we have to divide by what? 18. Okay, we have to divide by 18. Then if you divide by 18, then
3 18 are 54. Then here we are getting points, so we will give point. Again we will take 5, so 5 is what? Not divisible. Then we will bring what? 4. Then we have brought two numbers at a time, so for that is we will give here 1 0. Okay, then 3 18 are again what? 54. Okay, then I can write question equals to 3.03. okay, now come to question number 5D, and this is the last question for today. 5D, 5D, you see, one seventy three point zero four. Okay, we have 2 divided by 14. Then 14 ones are 14. Here remain what? 3. So 3 is not divisible. We'll bring this 3. Then 14 twos are 28. Okay, then we will bring what? 13. Then 13 minus 8 7. Okay, 7 also not divisible. After that we are getting points, so we will put here point. Okay, then 7 is not divisible, we will bring 0. Then you can write what? 5. Okay, see, 14 ones are 14. 7 minus 4 3. Here even 33. Okay, then 28, and here what you mean? 13 minus 7. So 7 is not divisible, we'll bring what? We'll bring 70. Okay, okay, let me do again this one. Number D, 1 7 3 point 0 4 by what? 14. Then 14 ones are 14. If I subtract, then I'll get what? 3. Then 3 is not divisible, so I'll bring down what here? 3. Then 14 twos are 28, and 14 twos are 42. So for that reason, 14 twos are 28. So if I take here, then 13 minus 8, here will become 7. Okay, so after that we are getting point
at 04 or anything.
Okay, I will do it in the next class. Just leave this one. So today up to this, and rest of the sum we will do in the next class. And if you find any problem, then you can call me at night. Thank you very much.